Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Or if you're new here, welcome to my channel. My name is Shriya, and today's video we're going to continue the best of 2019 series. And today is the part 3 of the series, which means that I'm going to show you guys all of my favorite lip products from 2019. Now, these are not just the good lipsticks that I discovered in 2019, these are actually the lipsticks that I used in 2019 that I have been loving. I have been wearing them on the days I film. I have been wearing on the day when I don't wear makeup at all and I just want to put on some lipstick. These are those lipsticks and I have around 20 lipsticks right here in this box. So let's get started. And if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe. And now without further ado, let's get on with the video. I'm not going to do hand swatches in this video because that will just take too long. I'm just going to put up pictures right here so you guys can see better how the colors look. So now let's start with the first lipstick that was my most favorite and the formula was something very unique. I'm talking about the PAC Sweet Sensation Lip Cream. This is how they look like. I have them in two shades. One is 11 and one is 17. This is how they look like. A picture will come up right here so you guys can see better how they look like. And yeah, these are two kind of nude shades and the formula is very, you know, whipped, moussey kind of formula. It's not your regular liquid lipstick kind of formula. It's not the creamy lipstick kind of formula. They go on very comfortable, very even, and these lipsticks, at least these shades, are very opaque. I'm not sure about the other shades because I have heard some other people say that the other shades are kind of patchy, but these shades are opaque and they go on very beautifully, stay on for around 8 to 9 hours. I think I have done a review video which I'll leave right here so you guys can see it yourself. And yeah, I really love this formula of the lipsticks and these two shades, the 11 and 17, especially 17, I think is going to complement every skin tone, and even the shade 11 will complement fair to medium skin tone. So yeah, I really like the formula of these lipsticks. They stay on your lips for a very long time as well and they feel very comfortable throughout the day. I really love to wear this lipsticks, especially on the days when my lips are feeling very chapped and dry. And yeah, I really love this lip cream. Next up, we have this Guys Cosmetic Feather Light Matte Liquid Lip Cream. This is how they look like. I have reviewed these as well on my YouTube channel. I'll leave a card right here and the swatches will be coming up right here. These are one of my most favorite liquid lipsticks and I think I have used them quite a lot, even if I'm not using them on the camera, because I'm always testing and trying out new lipsticks on camera. I think the shade Curious Mind will suit all skin tones and the shade Relax Mocha is going to be a universal nude kind of shade. These lipsticks are really comfortable. They give a very tiny bit of transfer and they are very long lasting as well. They stayed on my lips for around 10 hours again, I think. Shades are so flattering on Indian skin tone especially, and I highly recommend everyone to check out this liquid lipsticks. Next up, I have the Baby Brides Club Matte Lip and Cheek Tint. This is how they look like. I have them in the shade Jam Red and Spice Coral. Now, these are kind of lip tints and not kind of, they are lip tints. And you can definitely apply them as a blush. They blend beautifully even if you have applied powder on your face. And on the lips, they go on very watery. They do not feel creamy at all. And you will not be expecting a opaqueness that they actually give, because they are so watery, yet they give that opaque kind of look which I really like. And you can definitely build it up if you want to. I just go two layers with this lip tint and they look very beautiful, like a liquid lipstick, but they are very comfortable because they have that watery kind of formula. And these again do not exaggerate the texture on your lips because they have that watery kind of formula, and that is why I really love this tint and I highly recommend everyone to check this out. Next up, I have the Flika Cosmetic Weightless Impression in the shade 07 July. This is how it looks like. Now, these have a very beautiful packaging, as you can already see. They have a very comfortable formula. They are very affordable, $3.99 or something like that. They are very affordable. And the only con about this lipstick is that if you don't hydrate your lips really well, it's going to make your lips look a little dry and chapped. But it's not on the extreme side. It's very comfortable if you hydrate your lips really well. Again, these are very opaque. They have a very comfortable formula. Just hydrate your lips really well before applying this and you will be good to go. These stay on your lips for around 7-8 hours. Then they start to fade away. The next lipstick I'm going to show you guys is something that I discovered at the start of 2019 and I have been using it ever since then because I really like the formula. It stays on for a very good time as well. I'm talking about the NYX Lip Lingerie in the shade Exotic. I think this shade is a cult favorite shade. It complements every skin tone really well. The formula of the NYX Lip Lingerie is really comfortable. It does not make my lips look very crusty or chapped or something like that even at the end of the day. It stays on for around 7-8 hours. The only two cons that I found about this lipstick is that first one is that it kind of sticks when you do that. It kind of makes it sticky, and that is something that I know many people do not like. My sister does not like it itself. I actually don't mind that. That is one con. And the second one is that if you have pigmented lips, I will recommend you guys to go on with two layers because this is not the most opaque lipstick. In swatch, it will look really opaque, but when you apply it on the lips, it's not that opaque. So you have to go on with two layers and it will cover up the pigmentation on your lips. But apart from that, I really like the formula of the NYX Lip Lingerie because it is very comfortable. And I also like the shade Exotic because it flatters every skin tone, I think. And that is why I really recommend everyone to try this shade. Next up, I have the Wet n Wild Catsuit Liquid Lipstick in the shade Missy and Fierce. So it looks like it's a very beautiful pink toned red color. And the formula of this lipstick is again very comfortable. It does not exaggerate texture on your lips. Does not make your lips look dry. Stays on for around 8 to 9 hours. And I did not actually like the Give Me Mocha shade that much because it looked a little sheer on my lips. I don't know why. And the shade was just not complimenting me and it was just not vibing with me. But the shade Missy and Fierce is something that I'm really, really liking. I actually got it 1 month back, I think, and I'm really enjoying it so far. And I highly recommend everyone to check it out because it is again very affordable. Next up, I have three bullet lipsticks. Now, if you guys know me, I don't really use bullet lipsticks that much. And if I'm using a bullet lipstick, it must have really impressed me that much that I'm using it because I'm not into the creamy texture lipsticks at all because I don't like my lipsticks to transfer. I don't like touching up my lipstick that much. But the three I discovered this year are from Sugar Cosmetics. The first two are from the Sugar. It's a Pout Time Vivid lipstick. But first one is a shade 02 Breaking Bell and the second is the mini version which I actually got free with some other lipstick. In the shade, it's in the shade 09 Better Call Salmon. Yeah. And both of them are actually pink tone. One is a deeper pink tone and one is like a nudie pink color. And I really like the formula of this again because they are very comfortable. Now these lipsticks have a shine to them and I really don't know why I love them, but I do love them. They are very moisturizing on the lips and especially on days when my lips are really dry, especially in the winter season like this. I do use these lipsticks a lot because they are not the life-sucking kind of dry formula. The last bullet lipstick I have is from the Sugar Nothing Else Matter range and it is in the shade 03 Rust Type, which is a very beautiful burnt orange color with kind of brown and peach undertones to it. And as you can see, I have used this lipstick a lot. Like, I have used this up. It was like right till here. But I have used this one. I really like this shade a lot. I recommend it to many people. Now, the reason why I really like this lipstick is because it is very comfortable in formula. But it gives a liquid lipstick kind of matte finish, which is something that I really like. And it has a very unique formula, which has that powdery matte kind of finish. But it has a very comfortable texture. So yeah, I really like this lipstick. It stays on your lips for around 6-7 hours, not more than that because again, it's a bullet lipstick. But that's completely fine because I really like the texture and the formula of this bullet lipstick. And also it is very opaque. It's going to cover up your pigmented lips as well. So that is something that I really like of this lipstick again. Those are my picks from the affordable range, which ranged from 400 rupees to 700 rupees. Now let's move on to some high-end lipsticks, which I really loved in 2019. The first two are the Smashbox Always On Liquid Lipstick in the shade Driver's Seat and Stepping Out. Stepping Out, I recently tried to have the fuller version of Driver's Seat, which I got for my birthday. And now, this formula is something that can never be compared with another lipstick because they stay on your lips for the most longest time. They don't leave your lips even if you're having oily meal or something like that. They don't give you that butthole kind of lip and the formula is very comfortable. It gives that perfect powdery matte, not powdery matte, it gives a creamy matte kind of finish and they stay on your lips for the longest of time. I have used this one, like the shade Driver's Seat, for 13 hours and it did stay on my lips for that long. And I really like the formula of this. I think everyone should use and try this lipstick once in their life. I'm sure that you guys will love this. My next pick from the high-end category of liquid lipstick has to be the Sephora Cream Lipstick. Now guys, if you haven't tried this lipstick, you can definitely buy them from the Sephora store or the Sephora online application. They are available in India. And I really like the formula of this. They again have a very beautiful, comfortable formula. They stay on your lips for around 10 to 12 hours, which is really amazing without fading. And also they are very opaque and they have a very huge color range. I think they have around 100 lipsticks, 100 colors. So you have a wide variety of shades to choose from and I really like the formula. They do not exaggerate any texture on your lips. Instead, I feel these are the most non-exaggerating texture kind of liquid lipsticks that I've ever come across in my whole life and I really like them. The two shades that I really like from this range and I have been using in the year of 2019 are the shade 01 Always Red. I think this is the highest seller shade, and the second shade is the 23 shade, which is like a brownie nude kind of color, with kind of mauve undertones to it. So I really like both of these lipsticks, both of these shades. Next up, I have the Jared Cosmetic Hydra Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Mudslide and 90210. Now, Mudslide is something that I'm wearing right now on the centers of my lip, and 90210 is a very beautiful pink color, and I actually was not expecting it to complement my skin tone so well, but it did. And the formula of this liquid lipstick is really opaque, very comfortable, stays on for a very good time. But I will recommend you guys to hydrate your lips really well with this lipsticks, because they will settle into your lines if you're not hydrating your lips really well and if you're having that dry, chapped lips kind of day. So guys, that was it for all my favorite liquid lipsticks from 2019. Now, there are two liquid lipsticks that I didn't show in today's video, which are not available in India. That is why I didn't show them. These are the Golden Rose Long Stay Liquid Lipstick. This is how they look like, and they have a very similar formula to the Smashbox liquid lipsticks. They stay on your lips really long time. They do not settle into your fine lines. They are very opaque, and yeah, I just wanted to give them a shout out, because if you guys can get your hands on this, you definitely should. I have it in the shade 19 and 22. I'll put up a swatch right here for you guys. But I really like the formula of this liquid lipstick, and if you guys can really get your hands on this, please do. Lastly, before I wrap up this video, I just want to quickly show you guys the three lip liners that I've been really obsessed with in the last 1 or 2 months. And I'm talking about the Jared Cosmetic Lip Pencil in the shade Mudslide, which is the dark brown color, and I'm wearing it on the perimeters of my lips today as well. It's a very beautiful brown color that every girl must own. The second is the Melrose Play shade, which is like a browny pink nude color, and it will complement fair to dusky skin tones. And the third one is the Immortal shade, which is kind of a pinky red color, and it will again complement every skin tone. Especially if you guys like wearing a bullet lipstick, I will definitely recommend you guys to get your hands on this lip liner, especially this lip liner, because the formula is really amazing, very creamy. And I think I love this formula of lip liners more than any liquid lipstick that I showed you guys today. So that is saying something, because they are that comfortable, that long lasting, non-transfer proof. They do not exaggerate the texture on my lips, and they stay on for a very long time. So that is why I really love this lip pencil by Jared Cosmetic. I think I love these more than their Hydra Matte Liquid Lipstick. They are obviously good, but the formula of this is incomparable. So guys, that's it for today's video, and these were all of my favorite lipsticks from 2019. There are around 20 to 25 shades, and I have been obsessed with them in the year of 2019, at least some part of 2019, if not the most. And I really like all of these lipsticks because they will not dry out your lips. That was something that I was really looking out for in my lipsticks in the year of 2019. So yeah, I'm still testing out a few lipsticks that I have not mentioned in today's video, which are actually of good formula, but I just want to give them more time before I review them for you guys properly. Then I will show it in my next year, maybe 2020's favorite lip products video. Anyways guys, that was it for today's video, and I really hope that you guys enjoyed watching it. Let me know in the comments down below which was your favorite lipstick from 2019, and if I haven't tried it, I will try it out, and it might just come up in my 2020's favorite video. We don't know, we never know. Right, so I'm going to take a leave for now, and I really hope to see you guys in my next one. Until next time, take care. Bye-bye.